about the ways that he is restoring your heart and your life. How is he making you new? What voice are you hearing from him today? How is he calling you into deeper places today? Because of the blood of Jesus. Just imagine that curtain that separated us from the Holy of Holies being ripped in two. And we have full access to the Father. How great is the love the Father has lavished on us that he would call us sons and daughters. And that is what we are. Just stay in this place. Allow your heart to worship him. Think on his presence. Thank you.